Let's make a creamy mushroom pasta.
To start, chop a whole lot of mushrooms. In a pot, add some butter. Now add in your mushrooms and cook until softened.
Salt your water like the ocean and add in your pasta. Cook until al dente.
Now go ahead and add your pasta. Now shave in some Parmigiano Reggiano cheese. Add in some pasta water and mix. We'll shave on some more Parmigiano Reggiano and some black pepper.
And enjoy. This was absolutely delicious.